Hey guys, this is me, Natalie G. Sanson, and today I'm going to be doing something that I've been wanting to do for a very, very long time, and it is a review on the Power Rangers.
None of us really know each other, but we were all in the same place when Billy found those coins.
What is that?
Okay, so the movie is about five teenagers, and they're all having life problems just like us, and they all of a sudden, find
my
Power Ranger rock.
There's something in there.
Billy, you're...
Guys!
What is it? Security.
Somebody should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
You know something happened up there, okay? I'm not the same.
I'm strong.
How strong?
Insanely strong. No.
I feel like we need to go back out there.
I'm gonna jump across with her and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No,
go.
Don't jump. Jason! That's not a piece of cake!
Jason. So Jason is the Red Power Ranger, and you know, he's been going through a lot during school.
Well, you know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other.
They're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
Kimberly. She is the Pink Power Ranger.
So this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice. Tragic.
I keep the ends out.
Okay, so now let's start with Zach. He is the Black Power Ranger. He's very wild. He's outgoing, and he might have a mini little crush on the Yellow Power Ranger. So now we have Billy. Billy, he is the Blue Power Ranger, and he's the one who actually helped all the other Rangers find who they are and what color they are. So he's kind of the one who caused the great problem. She is the Yellow Power Ranger. She's very fierce, outgoing, and she's much different out of the ordinary. Her family's pretty normal, like much normal, as she said.
Pretty sure I'm a superhero.
What?
Lydia is coming to Earth, and she's coming for the diamond so she can rule the world.
Guys?
Five little rangers.
How cute.
Okay, now that's cool! Let's go!
Watching today's review, and hopefully you guys will go and watch the movie. So quick note to yourself, you guys should definitely go check out my social media. They are all at Natalie G. Sanson.